What's up guys, Rob here for RTV, bringing you an unboxing of the Mouse 9 by Madcats. The Mouse 9 is one of the new mices under their new GameSmart line, which sort of adds the technology of gaming mices that were found in their Rat line, but to make it accessible for everyday use, sort of like office use and everything. So you kind of get the best of both worlds in one mouse right here. So this is the Mouse 9, of course. Power efficient, works with Windows and Mac. Now it does use Bluetooth 4.0, so it comes with all that inside. DPI of 990, 10 programmable buttons. It's all over here on the right hand, on the left hand side. 10 programmable buttons. You have connectivity of either Bluetooth or by a USB dongle. So let's get right to it. Here is just some basic information on different parts of the mouse. I'm very excited. I've never actually used one of the Rat mouses before, so this is probably one of my first Madcats mouses here. So we're just going to toss that over. We're going to take out this part. And here is a little flap here. Madcats, what's included? Carrying case, batteries, and little booklets. So here is a nice little nylon pouch. Very, very nice. Madcats logo. I'm actually really liking everything that Madcats has been coming out with. So it looks like it takes one AA battery. So I'm just going to waste this battery until it fully runs out and then probably add one of my Eneloop batteries. There is rumored to last about a year on one battery. So hopefully, you know, in a year or so, I'll be able to sort of update the review and everything like that with to see if it actually lasted. So you get some really cool Madcat stickers, a combat pilot, some information, and warranty stuff. So here we go to the actual Rat, not the Rat, the Mouse 9, sorry. Mouse 9 right here. It's very, very nice. I believe if you pull this tab open here, you will be able to sort of lift that out. Not too sure. Let's see here. Oh yeah, so you pull that tab. Alright, so here we go. We just lift this up and there it goes. So here we have different indications right here. So I believe this is sort of like a little sensor bar here. On the top, you have your clicks, your scroll wheel. You're able to click the scroll wheel side to side, click in. Here is sort of an elevated rest for the finger. You have some buttons over here. You have different scroll options over here. Sync button is right here. I would actually have to check. Oh, here it goes. Here is the USB dongle, just in case you know, you don't have Bluetooth 4.0. I don't want to remove the full sticker to reveal what's inside. I guess we can. So here you have some Madcats branding, basically telling you where the basically telling you where the USB dongle is. Now, the cool thing about this is that you are able to use this on almost any surface except carpet, of course. So any coffee table, any table, even glass, the laser will actually be able to, you know, go through it and work and everything like that. So this is a very, very nice mouse. Feels great in the hand. Can't wait to actually try it out in gaming, try out some new features and everything like that. I will have the full price, full review in the coming weeks. I'm going to try it out with a new gaming laptop that I'm getting soon. So can't wait to get that in. But very nice in black. It is available in different colors on madcats.com. Once again, this is from their GameSmart technology line, which combines the power and features of gaming, but to mix with everyday use. So hope you guys enjoyed that unboxing of the Madcats Mouse 9. Make sure to subscribe and follow our other social networks on Facebook and Twitter. And I'll see you guys in the full review and in the next video.